Hey everybody, now you've heard me yammer on about the amazing clutch fix that we did to our RZR 570 from SLP. So amazing. I'll just go over again. It just changes completely the feel of the RZR. A lot of my testing is from say 6,000 to 11,000, turn back down and come down from 11,000 feet down to 6,000 feet. And that really throws the, you know, RZRs especially in a tizzy. It really tests engine braking. Now with the SLP, with the clutching mods, including the EBS helix and the one-way bearing, the RZR 570 now just can idle and just, you know, come down the hill perfectly smooth and wonderful. But like so many things, it brought about another issue. It seems that Polaris sets the fuel injection very lean on zero throttle. I'm guessing it's for emissions or something like that. And it was an aggravating situation, but when you start coming down, you know, was that 5,000 feet in 10 miles or something like that, you're off the gas a lot and it's just constantly backfiring. And it kind of did two things to me. I kind of thought, one, irritating sound. And two, if it's running that lean, it can't be good for that engine that long a period of time. So I hunted around, and Team Alba Racing makes a fuel controller where they set up specifically for richening up the idle circuit so that it doesn't backfire. It's, you know, approximately $200 from their website. Simple bolt-on. You just have to take the engine cover off. You just plug it in place of the other unit, and it just Velcros behind the driver's seat, and it's, you don't have to do anything. It's ready to go, and it fixes that backfire problem. Now you can just come down hills, long, long hills, and it just can idle away and no backfiring. Now the beauty of the whole fuel controller unit is that should you want to change something, now I'm not one that puts a loud exhaust on or a more freer flowing exhaust, or, you know, but let's say I hear there is a super quiet exhaust, it might actually flow better, and you put a better filter on it, and you need to richen up the flow a little bit, you can do it. You could program this to do that. So it gives you that ability to modify it, but by the same token, it also gives you the ability to just plug it in, fix the backfiring problem, and make the RZR run incredibly wonderful. So you put that unit with the clutch mods, and, you know, again, you've just upped the whole engine, transmission, the whole drivetrain of the RZR, make it work better, smoother, and the big thing for me is I'm sure that means it's going to run better, longer, more reliable. So that's one of those things, again, I recommend, that, you know, the costs add up, but I think if you're going to do the clutching mods, which you should, it's a good idea if you're going to be in hilly country to richen that idle circuit up, and this is an easy way to do it through Team Alba Racing. So that's it for one more mod on our RZR 570. Till I see you again, God bless.